and generally to measure force, which device we use, Nana? We use the spring balance. So generally a device which is used to measure what force will be known as what, Nana? Spring balance.
Spring balance.
Very good. So by spring balance, you can generally calculate weight. Weight is also a force, and our normal force also you can find with the help of a spring balance. Okay. And that will depend upon generally one type of a force, Nana, which is called elastic force. And again, you are going to learn about it in your elasticity chapter, if it is there. Otherwise, you learn them in your higher class, Nana. But here you have to remember, spring balance generally measures what, Nana? Force. Now let us move to the calculation of friction, Nana. And generally, the frictional force will be proportional to which one, Nana? Normal reaction. The frictional force is proportional to what? Normal reaction. If normal reaction is more, frictional force will be more. Normal reaction more means what, Nana? Weight of the object will be more. R is equal to mg equation just now only you observed or not?
Yes.
If mass is more, weight is also more. When weight is more, normal reaction also will be more. When normal reaction is more, friction also will be more. Now suppose, for example, Nana, I took one surface, Nana, like this. And on this surface, I kept one object. And on the same surface, I kept one more object like this, Nana. One is having 100 kg. This is 100 kg object. And this is 1 kg object, Nana. Which object can move very easily?
So 1 kg.
1 kg object. Why 1 kg object will move very easily?
We wouldn't take as much force to put into it, and so the normal force would also be lesser. So moving it would be easier.
Very good. So if weight is less, normal reaction also will be less. If weight is more, normal reaction will be more. So that's why generally you only observed in earlier slides that the frictional force will depend upon the weight of the object also, the force with which that surfaces are pressed together. That also you learned or not?
Yes.
Right, Nana. So if weight is more, frictional force also will be more. So weight generally can be explained with a normal reaction. So that's why here the force of friction generally will be proportional to which one, Nana? Normal reaction. And see here, F is proportional to R, they mentioned here. And if you remove this proportionality, generally tell me what we have to write, Nana. We have to write one constant, proportionality constant. And that proportionality constant here will be called mu, Nana, this one. And F is equal to mu R, where this particular mu, whatever is there, that mu will be called coefficient of friction. What it will be called? Coefficient of friction. Have you understood that equation, Nana, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
So now suppose, see here, Nana, I am writing the equation again. For mu, what equation we can write, Nana? F divided by R, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Right, Nana. Now tell me, Nana, what mu will be called?
Coefficient.
Very good. Coefficient of friction. And what will be the unit of this coefficient of friction, Nana, according to this equation? What will be the equation for coefficient of friction according to this equation? Whatever I wrote on this particular slide. F by R is there, no? F means what, Nana?
Friction.
Very good. Frictional
force. Mu is equal to F by R.
Mu is equal to F by R. F means force of friction. And generally, force will be measured with which unit, Nana? Do you know?
Yes, sir. Spring balance.
Which unit, Nana? Measuring unit.
Newton.
Very good, Nana. Newton. Now, frictional force will be measured with a Newton. Normal reaction also will be measured with a?
Sir, Newton.
Newton. So, in the numerator, Newton unit will be there, and in the denominator also? Newton unit will be there. then what happens, Nana? Newton will be cancelled or not?
Yes.
Then what unit will be there for this particular coefficient of friction, Nana?
Sir, nothing.
No unit will be there, Nana. Remember, for coefficient of friction, there will not be any unit. Why? Because numerator and denominator are same physical quantities for this particular coefficient of friction. And remember, Nana, from now onwards, if any ratio is there, and for that ratio, numerator and denominator will give same physical quantity, then definitely that particular physical quantity will not have any unit. Okay. So now tell me again, Nana, coefficient of friction will have which unit?
No unit.
Very good, Nana, no unit. And with what equation you can calculate coefficient of friction, Nana?
Frictional force divided by normal force.
Very good, Nana. Frictional force divided by normal reaction.